any of the people here wearing the gold of the Predators is staying around because even though they're not happy with who's winning it, it is a marvel to behold.
Came to the team in February and played his first game against Philadelphia at Heinz Field.